Hello, today I'm gonna show you how to make polished andesite granite. Dirty do! You need to have at least 4 of each if you want to make it polished. Now it is very simple to polish the spear. That andesite, you just put it in each square and then just dilute is a polished. Each square and a dilute is a polished. Each square, it's a dilute and it's a polished. So if you want to polish it and make it very nice, you just have to have 4 of each and put in a crafting window. And as you see, it is a mini polished, and I like 10 out of 10 polishing. I want to polish this one here. Mini polish.